In this holy hour of reparation, in honor of the Sacred Heart of Jesus, I would like us to meditate on the novena of surrender to the will of God. This morning at Mass we spoke about giving up our wills for God to take control. And during this holy hour of reparation, I want to concretize that by being alone with God, alone with Jesus Christ in the Holy Spirit, and asking God to be the master, to be the controller, to be the captain of that boat with which we want to sail through. So that when we celebrate Sacred Heart tomorrow, the heart of Jesus would have burst onto us. The water and blood on the side of Jesus would have covered us. And the Immaculate Heart of Mary, that sinless virgin, would have filled us with her warmth, her maternal warmth, and then we'll be totally filled with the love of God in Jesus Christ. Just hear God speaking to you through this surrender. I'll be speaking as if it is God. A dialogue between you and God, or between me and God for you. Day one. Why do you confuse yourselves by worrying? Leave the care of your affairs to me, and everything will be peaceful. I say to you in truth that every act of true, blind, complete surrender to me produces the effects that you desire and resolves all difficult situations. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you.
To turn away from thoughts of tribulation and to put yourself in my care so that I may act, saying, you take care of it.
Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything.
Day three. How many things I do when the soul, in so much spiritual and material being, turns to me, looks at me, and says to me, you take care of it. Then closes his eyes and rests. In pain you pray for me to act, but that I act in the way you want. You do not turn to me. Instead, you want me to adapt to your ideas. You are not sick people who ask the doctor to cure you, but rather sick people who tell the doctor how to cure you. So do not act like this. Do not act this way. But pray as I taught you in Our Father, hallowed be thy name, that is, be glorified in my need. Thy kingdom come, that is, let all that is in us and in the world be in accord with your kingdom. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. That is, in our need, decide as you see fit, O God, for our temporal and eternal life. If you say to me truly, thy will be done, which is the same as saying, take care of it, I will intervene with all my omnipotence, and I will resolve the most difficult situations. So my dear friends, if you have many situations, employment, sickness, marriage, fiancé, parental care, child rebellion, just put it to God now. Put it to God now.
Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything.
Day four. You see evil growing instead of weakening. Do not worry. Close your eyes and say to me with faith, thy will be done. You take care of it. I say to you that I will take care of it, and that I will intervene as a doctor, and I will accomplish miracles when they are needed. Do you see that sick person is getting worse? Your spouse, your child, your parents, your friend? Do not get upset, but close your eyes and say, take care of it. I say to you that I will take care of it, and that there is no medicine more powerful than my loving intervention. By my love, I promise this to you. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Day 5. And when I must meet you on the path different from the one you see, I will prepare you. I will carry you in my arms. I will let you find yourself like children who have fallen asleep in their mother's arms on the other bank of the river. I will carry you. What troubles you and helps you immensely? Your reason, your thoughts, your worries, and your desire at all costs to deal with what afflicts you. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Day 6. You are sleepless. You want to judge everything, direct everything, and see to everything. And you surrender to human strength, or worse, to men themselves, trusting in their intervention. This is what hinders my words. This is what hinders my views. Oh, how much I wish you this surrender to help you, and how I suffer when I see you so agitated. Satan tries to do exactly this, to agitate you and to remove you from my protection and to throw you into the jaws of human initiative. So, my dear child, just trust only in me. Rest in me. Surrender to me in everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself. Take care of everything. Day 7. I perform miracles. I perform miracles in proportion to your full surrender to me and you are not thinking of yourselves only. I saw treasures, troves of praise, when you are in the deepest poverty. No person of reason, no thinker, has ever performed miracles, not even among the saints. He does divine works whoever surrenders to God. So don't think about it anymore, because your mind is acute, and for you it is very hard to see evil and to trust in me and to not think of yourself. Do this for all your needs. Do this, all of you, and you will see great, continual, silent miracles. I will take care of things. I promise this to you. I will take care of things.
Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything.
Day 8. Close your eyes and let yourself be carried away. Let yourself be carried away on the flowing current of my grace. Close your eyes and not think of the present, turning your thoughts away from the future, just as you would from temptation. Close your eyes. Repose in me, believing in my goodness. And I promise you by my love that if you say, Jesus, you take care of it, I promise you, I will take care of it all. I will console you, liberate you, and guide you.
Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh, Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. You take care of everything.
Day 9. Pray always in readiness to surrender, and you will receive from it great peace and great rewards. Even when I confer on you the grace of immolation, of repentance, and of love, you will receive from me great peace and great rewards. Then what does suffering matter? It seems impossible to you. Close your eyes and say with all your soul, Jesus, you take care of it. confess my name by humbling yourself. A thousand prayers cannot equal one single act of surrender. Remember this well. There is no novena more effective than this. So surrender yourself to me. Surrender your life to me. Surrender your will to me. And I promise you, I will take care of it.
Oh Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. You take care of everything. Oh Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything. Oh Jesus, I surrender myself to you. I surrender myself to you. Take care of everything.
Mother Mary, I am yours now and forever. Through you and with you, I always want to belong completely to Jesus. Oh Mary, you always shine on our path as a sign of salvation and of hope. We entrust ourselves to you, health of the sick, who at the cross took part in Jesus' pain, keeping your faith firm. You, salvation of the Roman people. You know what we need. And we are sure you will provide so that as in Cana of Galilee, we may return to joy and to feasting after this time of trial with the coronavirus. Help us, O Mother of Divine Love, to conform to the will of the Father and to do as we are told by Jesus, who has taken upon himself our sufferings and carried our sorrows to lead us through the cross to the joy of the resurrection. Amen. Under your protection, we seek refuge, Holy Mother of God. Do not disdain the entities of we who are in trial, but deliver us from every danger, O glorious and O blessed Virgin. Amen.
Et antiquum documentum novum. Christem fides supplementum, sensum te perfectum. Genitori, genitore, laus et jubilatio, salus honor virtus quoque, sic et benedictio, procedeti ab utroque, comparsita laudatio. Deus qui nobis sus sacramentum mirabili passionis tuae memoriae